You guys are complaining. I can't take these shoes off. They're stuck on my calves.
Ahem. I just gave the whole crew a makeover. You ready to see these beauties turn around and show the world? Beautiful.
Look at us. What do we look like?
Okay, so first off, we're going to talk about Gold's look. Gold, please stand here so I can explain to everybody.
I guess I love my outfit and my hair.
Okay, so Gold's outfit was inspired by a plate of spaghetti. So usually a lot...
I was wondering if that was noodles. I was like, is that noodles?
A lot of people like noodles. Ramen, instant noodles, spaghetti, pasta. That's why I decided to twirl the top of her head. Gold, do you like your outfit?
I'm dying inside.
She's crying.
Are you saying you don't like my outfit I made for you?
I love it.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Okay, go sit down in the corner. Thank you. Next outfit. This next outfit, I would like to call her Galaxy Gorgeous.
I kind of like it. She looks like a rock star.
I also gave her levitation skills. So, you know, she's cute too.
Okay, I love the poses. Work it.
Yep. Work. Okay, next. Excuse me. Okay. You're gone. Move. This next one is inspired by Cyclops, you know? Rainbow.
Here
do you
I
like
am.
Your new look?
Look scary. Are you surprised?
You look very cute. I like the choice I made for you. Are you ready to go to school in that outfit?
Yeah. I feel like I'm an alien.
You are an alien. Go sit down. Next person. This next design is inspired off of, I don't know, I Want to Be Tracer. That's what it's
I feel like a pineapple.
Of.
Oh my gosh.
No.
We all got beautiful. F's.
You're a beautiful Tracer.
For your fashion.
Do you not like your outfit?
What do you think?
Do you look at them? Look at all of them sitting there. You don't like any of their outfits?
I refuse to go to school looking like this. I'm staying in here forever.
I refuse too. Let's go to Gold's room and get Gold makeovers.
Let's get a makeover.
No. Yo, I am locked.
Wait,
how do you lock this door?
Can we talk about your outfit for a second?
What? I thought it was cute.
Come
you
out.
My outfit?
No, come out. Come out of your room.
Let me figure out how to use this. Guys, we're in Royal High today because there is a new update. As you see, I am cute. Just let me. I don't know how to use a door. How do you use this door?
She locked herself in.
Help. Just let me out, man. Okay, there.
I'm just gonna chill in the
Yeah, Royal High is a new update. You guys have been telling us to play this game, and each time it gets more gorgeous. Look at this. The hair is fabulous. Now it's time for us to give us a proper makeover because apparently no one likes my makeover, and you guys think it sucks. So we'll just make over ourselves right now. Is this like a bedhead?
Two gold. It's cute.
Gold, give us a makeover.
You guys can borrow my stuff.
Okay, fine.
And Funny, you need a major makeover. You can't go to school.
I am beautiful. Just let me figure out. So, Gold. This is in your. This is so weird. Gold, your clothes are so unfashionable.
How
what
dare you sabotage me? I did not dress you up like
Gold dressed me. Oh, she made me a clown, guys. Oh, wait, you didn't do this? Okay, fine.
No, you liar. Who believes in Funny?
Fine. I'll change. I have this one outfit in my wardrobe called Too Cute for Life. You already saw it. But I'll switch into my Funny outfit. Let me fix that. I'll switch into my boring outfit. Okay, we're ready for school.
Wait, you're not going to use the new cute hair colors and everything?
Yeah, and the new cute faces? Come on.
Oh my gosh, I knew I would get attacked. I would get attacked for using this old stuff. Fine. Let's go into the new swiggity swaggity stuff. Our hairstyles are popping. This is so cute. Okay, I'll go for
so
this.
So shiny.
And then, I'm pretty sure Lunar was talking about there's new shoes.
Yeah, look at these new shoes. Look at my
boots. Oh, my fabulous.
Whoa, she's so tall.
Yeah, you look. Okay, I want shoes now.
Oh my gosh, I need those in my life. Dress up, go shopping. Oh, there's seasons. Oh, this is going to be expensive to my Robux wallet. They even have these nice boots. Oh, I love those boots. Okay, let's go for high lace shoes with socks, sparkle colors, blue. Oh, it's so expensive. But I love this game. Let's get blue, slide my card, transaction failed. It's true, I'm poor. Okay, well, waste 2,000 Robux just because I love
2,000 Robux?
Hey, I need to buy these boots, okay? Yeah, I wasted quite a lot. I'm gonna get blue boots. Slide my card. Take all my money, Royal Hat. Take it all.
Take all of our money.
I really like your game, so I appreciate your all your hard work.
Those are pink. What?
Shush. What?
What color are you picking?
Quiet. I'm trying to recreate my OC. Blue. What am I doing? I am done.
It looks like a sailor. Are you like a sailor?
Like a Sailor Moon or like an actual
no,
sailor?
No, like an actual sailor.
Well, Draco, I'm taller than you. These boots are everything.
I don't think they're adding anything to your
bag. Fabulous.
Can I say something? I wasted 18,000 diamonds, Draco, and I will not take your haters.
Appreciate our boots.
Why are you
Why do you guys all have the same boots? You know they're out of fashion, right?
No, they're not.
No, now it's new boot season.
Wait, well, what's the new boots?
You don't know about the new boot? Guys, these costed all of my Robux.
Weird flex, but okay.
Wow.
Just go. Just put on the boots, Draco. Let's see if they're worth it. Oh my god.
I'm glad I didn't get those.
Those are glamorous.
Those are nice.
They're actually kind of nice.
Well, Jacqueline, you better rock them because you just wasted a bunch of money. Okay, why is it so leggy all of a sudden?
Yeah. It's your shoes, guys.
Guys, it's slapped on my face. Okay, legs stop. Should we go to school now? I think we're all cute and ready.
Yeah, we're fresh now.
Wait, you guys, Draco has fuzzy things behind his boots.
Yeah, it's the new thing.
Fur.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm just gonna write something in my journal really quick. No one look. Everyone's looking. Journal, what happened today? We wasted all of our money. Now I'm sad. Right, guys?
But yes. We
That's
look
our
cute.
Journal entry. But we look super
beautiful.
Cute.
Let's
go to class. Oh, lunch is starting. Perfect time to return to school.
We skipped the whole morning.
My favorite.
To get ready for school.
I wonder what lunch is serving. I hope there's some new food up in here. Just because.
Whoa. Ooh, what is it?
I have so much money now.
Ooh, I
really want pizza. Wait, I don't want chip. I don't want carrots, though. I just want the pizza and chips. It's fine. We'll be healthy for once.
steak potatoes.
Draco's ticket's going through. Wait, where's my ticket?
Just be patient.
Hey, did you steal my ticket?
No, I'm getting spicy curry with rice.
Oh, so...
That's a really spicy meal.
Guys, grab your lunch. Oh, Luna even has a drink. I forgot to get a drink.
My bad. We gotta get everything.
Ooh, Cheetos.
What? You had Cheetos?
Yeah. Oh, look at your dish. There is new food. What are you getting, guys? Luna, you're
getting all of
it. Oh, she's ordering more food.
Whoa.
Me too. I did waste a bunch of money, so I have to grab some more meals. Potato. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, it's Rainbow's favorite food, steak.
I know, I got it.
Drinks?
I got steak.
Okay, I'm just gonna get a cotton candy smoothie. Hold up, guys. The tickets might be coming out.
Funny, why don't you just tell the cafeteria to make everything on the menu for you? Because you're taking
Make everything
forever.
For me? Yeah. I don't think they'll be very happy. She'll probably be very triggered at me. Look at all my food tickets. Sorry, guys. I need a big lunch. Learning's hard.
I'm gonna go save a table first.
Make sure to save a table. Ooh, this doesn't look like steak and potatoes. Guys, get a good table. All of my food is coming.
Why are there no snacks?
Just hold up. It's all here. There you go. Luna, grab it. Whoa, Luna. That's a salad. That's boring.
Yeah.
That's pretty boring. I'm not going to lie. I can still
fly,
though.
I just lied because of the chips.
Why did you get us a table all the way out here?
Yeah, I was like,
this is the fanciest table. It has the crystal ball so you can see your future.
Okay,
that's
future.
Just not, you guys.
What happens if I eat all of this food? The future ball does not respond. Let's eat.
Wait, Lunar, where'd you get potato chips from?
Shh, don't
I had to buy a salad to get it.
Oh,
ew.
No.
That's why you eat the salad.
That's why they tricked you. Okay, just eat all of this up. I need to eat all of this, even this cotton candy smoothie. Guys, I don't feel so good. I feel sick.
Same. I gotta eat salad to make myself feel better.
No.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Why did we eat so much food?
You guys are complaining. I can't take these shoes off. They're stuck on my calves.
Well, why did you buy the wrong size?
Yeah.
Because I didn't know my foot size.
Well, now those boots are stuck on you. GG.
Okay, we have to go to chemistry class.
I just feel sick. Where are we going?
We gotta waddle all the way to chemistry.
Lunar, I'm happy you're wearing that mask because I don't want to get sick. Just, guys, someone lead the way. I feel very full.
You're not just sick.
What?
You're
what?
Earless.
Oh, she is. She has no ears.
You haven't... I didn't put ears on. Oh, that's why I can't hear anything. My bad. Let me apply some ears real quick. I'm sorry. I didn't have ears for you there. Now. Okay, better. I can hear. I can hear now.
Okay, that's good.
Can we go to class?
Yeah.
Yes. Draco, lead the way, since you have nice boots anyway.
All right. These really hurt.
Right here, you guys.
You guys, it's up here, silly gooses.
Oh. Draco, I think you should take those boots off somehow. Who did this? Gold? Did you explode an experiment again?
No.
I feel like maybe. You did. Okay, let's do this. Let's do some math.
Is it fastest person wins an F?
Okay.
Wow.
I just got an F.
Oh. All right.
We all suck.
I got an A.
How?
Guys, there's something really gross in my locker. I don't want to say.
What is it?
Moldy.
Are you sure you want to see it, guys?
Is it from cooking class?
Yeah.
Let me show you. It's, you're not going to like it, but, okay.
It's the moldy cupcake, isn't it? From before.
Yeah.
Ew.
Ew. Yeah.
It's funny.
You guys, Draco's
not that close. I'm sorry, okay? I didn't know. Should I eat it?
No, don't eat it. Don't eat it.
When do we throw this? Before school starts. I think the principal's gonna yell at me because this is nasty.
Or you can give it to them as a gift because they might not think that it's moldy.
Okay, let's go find a garbage can.
Funny, there's a trash can in your locker.
I'm too lazy to go back now. I'm just gonna hold this.
Whoa, do you see that shiny thing? What?
Ooh, it burns my eyes. Ooh, Rainbow, don't get distracted. Eyes. You don't want to eat something that's not yours.
I'm going in.
Food.
All right, game plan, guys.
Mm-hmm.
We need to figure out what to do with these. What do we do?
It looks pretty delicious.
Oh, let's play rock, paper, scissors. And
Rainbow,
rubber.
Get away. Lunar, Rainbow, stop. Stop trying to eat
it. I'm hungry, and it's a cupcake. How bad can
Whoever loses the rock, paper, scissors match has to eat the cupcake.
Lunar,
how are you supposed to play rock, paper, scissors? You guys don't even have fingers.
Oh, okay, how about this? The next class, whoever fails their next class has to take the cupcake, and it will be theirs.
It's not a class. It's a dance. Let's go dance, guys. Dance battle.
Dance off.
Well, bad news. We couldn't find the dance.
Nope.
We should have teleported, but we were just talking about these dumb cupcakes. And now we're stuck with them. Can I drag them out on the floor? Does anyone want one? And when did the football stadium turn into a pool? Is this part of a student update? Did someone drown it?
Wait, is that the dance? Oh my gosh, that's the dance.
Oh, it just loaded in.
Above our heads.
No. Oh, wait, everyone's flying. Why ain't I flying? I heard the dance has free food. My favorite.
Dance.
Candy. Balloons.
Balloons? Oh,
I'll
leg.
Take a balloon.
Cute. Okay, we got one balloon. We got some lollipops. Even some fondue over here. Look at this, guys. There's cake fondue. Oh, man.
Whoa, great. Chocolate cake, the best. Wait, Funny, why don't you just leave your moldy cupcake on one of the stands?
Good idea.
Right, I'll just put it here. There you go.
Done.
They're gone.
Now run. Forever. Run before we get caught.
Wait, I need to grab some punch first. Guys, no, we actually need to run. Just grab some
Guys, this is a dance. You have to dance. If you act unnatural, they'll know it was
That's
you.
That's true.
You
mean, we can't
no
be
one
suspicious.
Goes to the school.
They'll know it was you. You have to dance.
All right. Blood fountain. Oh, sorry, dark. regular fountain. Guys, we gotta dance on out over here so no one notices us.
Mm-hmm.
I did not.
Let's do the running man. Let's run the man out here.
We did good.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's moonwalk out.
Thanks for watching. Let's get out of here. Ooh, butt juice. Wait, I forgot to take a free cookie.
No, you can't go back.
I have to go back for the free food.